Tough night for folks out there, Ashley. This morning, Larimer County Sheriff's report, two females in the were in a trailer when it was washed away by floodwaters. They were the ones confirmed to be dead. Larimer County Sheriff Justin Smith confirmed to us late last night those two people were killed. No other details were shared about the circumstances of the two deaths, but they were reported to have happened in the near the Buckhorn area. All of this comes after heavy rainfall fell in the areas near the Cameron Peak fire burn scar. As you said, the National Weather Service did issue flash flood watches and warnings throughout the evening. The warning alerted folks to avoid areas near the Buckhorn Creek past Masonville with the confluence of the Big Thompson River. This morning, officials are reporting property damage to trailers and private bridges in those affected communities. The Red Cross also set up a shelter for folks who were part of the evacuation order that was issued last night, though those orders have since been lifted and the Red Cross has closed those shelters. Once again, an adult and juvenile female reportedly killed in the trailer that was washed away by flash flooding near the Buckhorn area. There are some chances for rain in that area this weekend, but those appear to be low.